So let's call Feast of the Stillborn, fellas.